Hi viewers, in this video I will compare the oil filtration effectiveness between six different oil filters coming from two Kia Rios equipped with the same basic 1.6-liter GDI engine.
The oil filter change intervals were done based on the maintenance under severe usage conditions from the Kia Rio owner's manual. To begin, I made my own oil filter opener that was able to cut the canisters without introducing cutting debris. By using this cutter, I was able to collect some used oil left inside the canisters, and I was also able to remove the inner components. Finally, after many oil changes, the used oil filters were ready for the evaluation. Later in this video, I will examine two groups of four samples of oil to see how contaminated they were. The samples were collected from oil filters that came from two Kia Rios equipped with a 6-speed automatic transmission. One was 7 years old and the other one was 8 years old. Both vehicles were showing about the same mileage numbers. Note, the oil changes and the cutting of the oil filters were done in the same chronological order. At first, each Kia Rio had a Defense BL9688 oil filter installed. This is why I cut them open first. Then, I did the same with the Fram's PH9688. Still following the oil change order, the Wix 51334 came from the sedan. This one was more difficult to cut because the canister was made of thicker steel. The Kia filter part number 26300-35505 coming from the 5-door model was also difficult to cut, because it was made exactly as the Wix oil filter. The K&N port from the sedan was also made of thicker steel and was difficult to cut. Finally, the Fram HG9688 from the 5-door model was easy to cut because the canister was made of regular steel. To collect the oil samples, I identified small clear cups from 1 to 8. Each of them was utilized to hold an equal amount of used oil. The procedure was the same for all samples. A small quantity of oil was taken from the motor oil still present in each canister. Using new syringes, I poured 2 ml of used oil coming from the numbered canisters in each of the corresponding cups. Even with change intervals of only 3,750 miles or less, some oil samples looked very contaminated. I didn't need any lab test to know it was partially due to the quality of the oil filters. So, by examining the opacity of the 2 ml oil samples using a LED light, it was still a good visual indicator to show the relative levels of soot and contaminants in each oil samples. The first two oil samples I examined came from the cheap Defense DL9688 oil filters. They were installed on the two vehicles. I had to replace them at around 3000 miles because this is what was written on the Defense oil filter box. The following two oil samples came from the Fram PH9688 oil filters. Again, one filter was used on the sedan and the other filter on the 5-door model. On the Fram filter box, it's written up to 10,000 miles, but I replaced the filters at around 3,750 miles to respect the section Maintenance under severe usage conditions from the owner's manual. The Wix 51334 was installed on the sedan for about 3,750 miles to respect the maintenance conditions. The Kia oil filter part number 26300-35505 was used on the 5-door vehicle for close to 3,750 miles. There was no change interval information written on the filter box, so I referred to the owner's manual recommendation. The K&N HP-1004 was installed on the sedan vehicle. There was no information on the oil filter box about recommended change intervals or the filter's micron rate. The Fram HG9688 was installed on the 5-door vehicle. It's written on the filter box that the filter has a proven protection up to 20,000 miles and has a superior dirt holding capacity. You can see that the oil filters on the right side removed more soot and contaminants than the ones on the left side. After 24 hours, the oil was drained enough, then I cleaned the parts to show them side by side. Based on the poor results, I think the Defense DL9688 oil filters made in the USA by Fram should not be used on any direct injection engines. Even if I respected the 3000 miles change intervals, I obtained the worst results. The anti-drain back valve was also the worst because it was not made out of silicone. The Fram's PH9688 were made to last up to 10,000 miles, but they were still not good enough compared with some other filters. Maybe it was due to the quality of the filter media combined with a low-cost structural design. But there was still too much soot and contaminants in the oil samples after only 3,750 miles. The next two oil filters were the Wix 51334 and the Kia 26300-35505. The oil and filter change intervals information printed on the Wix box is pertinent, considering the Canadian cold weather conditions. It's also matching the owner's manual recommendations. I was satisfied with the basic filtration of those two filters, but I was hoping for better results. The two last ones were the KNN HP-1004 and the Fram HG9688. Both had similar technologies, but the canister of the KNN was built with a welded nut to accommodate a common wrench. The canister was also made of strong steel to reduce the risk of bursting. On the other hand, the pleats of the Fram oil filter media were evenly laid out and better glued. The Fram filter media was described as 100% synthetic, but the material of the KNN media fibers was not identified anywhere in the filter box. Finally, I cut and unfolded the six different oil filter media. The Defense with 40 pleats and the Fram PH9688 with 39 pleats were the shortest. Both were close to 45 inches long. The KNN filter measured around 49 inches long. The filter media had 61 pleats, but they were quite tight and not deep. The Fram HG9688 measured 53.5 inches long. The filter media had 48 pleats. They were well spaced and deep enough to ensure a good oil flow. The Wix and the Kia filters were by far the longest. They measured around 85.5 inches long, and both had 55 deep pleats.
I was able to obtain good results with conventional motor oil and good quality oil filters, so I am confident that in the future I will be able to achieve better results with synthetic oil.